refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world? Is this somehow connected to your search for Mira? Found one? Yes. And you read it too, didn't you? Don't try to deny it. You've got the look. I can see it now. Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful. Probably be best leaving his books to wiser heads than yours. Like all Daedric princes, he's not to be trifled with, but he is subtler than most of his ilk, appropriate for the prince of knowledge and fate. Many scholars and lore masters have been ensnared by the lore of learning the secrets that only Hermaeus Mora possesses. But don't worry. I have no intention of joining them in their endless search through the infinite halls of Apocrypha. Shall we get on with it? The Dwemer of Nchardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just in sight. So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way to the boilers. Follow me. Nchardak, the city of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering. Now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded, but it isn't hopeless. The old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal. Unfortunately, they only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cube. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube. We'll need it. Yes, here we are. This device shows the location of four more cubes in this section of the city. It looks like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continued to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance. Three of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible place to start. You should be able to unseal this door with the control cube I gave you. I hope the rest of the cubes are this easy to find. Although knowing that Dwemer...
What was that?
These must be the great workshops of Nchardak. Impressive, even in ruins. In the city's days of glory, it was reputed to be able to assemble a complete autonomy. In a single day, much of the Dwemer's army, the Battle of Red Mountain, must have come from here. Unfortunately, each cube being retrieved shut.
There seems to be an inexhaustible supply of
glorious again. Let's see. Where this leads. There's a passage up there. We could reach it if the water level was higher. Water level this high, we can swim across the collapsed part of the passage and reach the other side.
Bruce,
wizard out to life. We'll need to lower the water level before we can proceed any further. The last cube is somewhere through the northern door. We won't be able to open it until the water level is lower. The last cube is somewhere in here. I hope it won't require more swimming around in this filth. I'd guess that must be the pump activator up there. But how to reach it? We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump control.
Do you know where you are going, my friend?
It. Don't touch anything else. Quickly now. What was that?
Troublesome. It may be a good idea to regulate our weapons.
find the last one we need. Good luck. Have the kill. Good. And I'll take this move and we can be on our way. That was easier than I expected. I'm glad you were here to do all the hard work. With the kill by retrieve from the pumping pedestal, we should now have 5 cubes. Exactly what we need. Now we can finally see about getting those boilers started. I picked up this cube for you. Shall we get on with it? It should now be as simple as using the cubes to turn on the ball coil. worth it. Please, be my guest. You deserve the first. Besides, it could be very dangerous. These books are known to drive many people insane.